And here we go with the legend of Johnny Green. There once was a man who thought that he could find the end of the world. He was so inclined to get on a ship, sail as far as he could to the east. So he hired a crew and he bought him a boat on an island that was all quite remote, and decided to sail all across the sea. And he sailed through the blue, and he sailed till his crew was all through, and he sailed until he found himself marooned on an island in the sea. And so he captured a whale and he taught it to sing, and he went back to England to see the queen, and she said that he was the most wonderful man. And then people from all around the world brought monkeys and elephants, gerbils and squirrels, and they asked if he could possibly teach them to sing. And he tried and he tried, but he failed, 'cause he could only teach whales. So they threw him in jail and threw away the key. And after thousands of years, he had dug him a tunnel with just his bare hands, a spoon and a shovel. And he found he was in Antarctica. Soon he met Sam, the time-traveling wizard. They trekked through an Arctic snow blizzard until they came across Sam's time machine. And they traveled throughout time and space to save the human race. But they found out that they were too late. A virus had taken over all of the earth. There was no one left, not even a blue smurf. And zombies now surrounded them. And Sam decided to fight them all off, and he jumped on the back of a giant blue moth, and he let out a loud, epic war cry. And they fought in an epic war, like one never heard of before. Then Sam was violently stabbed through the heart, and the man rushed over to be by Sam's side just before Sam did so die. He took out a key and he handed it to the man. Now he could travel throughout time and space and go back and save all of the human race from the catastrophe that had befallen them. And so he jumped in the time machine and he punched in 2003. But in the time machine, coughed, sputtered, and died. And he looked out to see all the things that he could see. And just as he looked straight towards the due east, he saw that he'd finally found the end of the world. accomplished his dream, and he smiled as he sank to the bottom of the sea. Died a proud, happy man. This is the legend of Johnny Green. Johnny Green. Thank you. That is all, folks. Good night. Johnny.